Everyone, this is what packing for a convention looks like. Well, we have that in a bit. Now that's more like it! Hey everyone, it's Lupi, and today it's Friday, the 28th of July, which is the day where I start my trip to GalaCon 2017. And I'm so excited for it to happen finally again after 1 year. And wow, I'm going to record every single bit of it as some kind of vlog thingy. Actually, I'm going to leave in about a few minutes to go on my way to Snoopy Stallion's home to have our sleepover. But tomorrow, early in the morning, our flight will start to Stuttgart, and then our little train trip to Ludwigsburg, and then we got to go to the con, and I can't wait for it to happen again. Really, I've been looking forward to this for quite some time. So I'm going to record every single bit, the flight, the train traveling, and during the con, of course, and maybe this will go up to YouTube, but we will see. Let's see how this goes, and this will be so awesome! Maybe we will meet there. If you see me, just say hi or something. Yeah, I'm going to leave in a bit. One late afternoon in Berlin, and it can be so freaking full and stressful sometimes. I'm almost there, but I have to wait a bit for my train, and I can't wait to be there. It's worth it, but it's so stressful and scary sometimes. It's so slow. I arrived at Snoopy's place now. Don't grin at me like that. He's grinning at me. And he's playing music. Random music. Celtic music. Alright, so I arrived here. And, well, that means soon going to bed so we can get our flight tomorrow early in the morning, around 6 a.m. Right? So I can't wait for it. I love flying. Do you like flying? What do you like? No, don't say it. Okay, see you tomorrow. You know the feeling, but not feeling like going to sleep, and still wanting some art to be done. Drawing ponies because of tomorrow's big day. With some inspiration. Some inspiration. Inspiration. And there we go. Trixie is the new fidget spinner queen, princess thingy, I guess. It's just a quick sketch, of course. It's done! It's a quick sketch. You like it? Good morning, everybody. It's around 4:30 in the morning, pretty early, and we are kind of tired because the night was short. So we're preparing ourselves for the flight right now, packing our things together and having breakfast. Just had a shower before that. And yeah, actually the flight is one of the most exciting things for me. Well, it's flying, but I rarely fly, so I can't wait. Mind going a little faster there? Awesome. I'm excited. Aren't you excited? He's too tired, of course. No. Going to the bus station with some Pokemon Go. For the bus now, and he's checking Twitter. Something exciting new? We arrived to the airport now, and I really can't wait. So, 6:40 is our flight to Stuttgart. Sitting in the airplane now. Gonna start in a bit. Quite cool, I guess. See you in a bit. So, we are now in Stuttgart. We landed, we had a good flight, and we're heading to our train right now. Let's see if we can find it very quickly because it's coming in like 5 minutes or something. Wish us luck.
So we're sitting in our train now. It's so quiet. It's so wonderful compared to a
That means we're almost there. Just going to our hotel now and then going to GalaCon. We saw the first bronies / pegger sisters. It's so awesome. It's just a small town and you can see exactly who's going to that con. So, we are on our way. Walking down the street just to get there in time because we're a bit late. Let's see how this goes. All the things here, my badge, Pinky, my bag, and Snoopy by my side. Everything's all right. It's gonna be awesome. Look where we are. It looks so amazing, and look at all the brownies standing in the line. Whoa. This will take us some time. Tables and all the people, all the bronies, and the cosplayer, Snoopy, and all plushies! All the people, all the vendor tables. I'm so excited.
Hello again.
Hello, how are you? It's going to be amazing. Now we're going to the opening ceremony. And this building is kind of huge. Okay. Is it full already? Oh. Yeah, I would say.
Also,
hey, komm her! Und guck mal, wen wir getroffen haben. We met Naysayer and E-Stories.
Ja, bitte hör auf! Sie kriegen Angst!
This is going to YouTube!
Ich mach mein Handy rein vor Strom!
It's a photo finish!
Komm mal,
photo finish has arrived! And the gang is almost complete!
Also Snoopy is like...
I am my own gang, of course!
Yep!
I am my own gang!
Yep!
Later!
Equestria.
teaser for an upcoming feature presentation. That looked good. But this week's feature presentation is GalaCon. Introduced. I think we should probably just, as I say, roll the film. Let's go.
Taking a ride to greet y'all. Awfully rude, I reckon, but as you can see, I'm a fresh casualty of an unusually unfortunate circumstance.
Basically, what we did after the opening ceremony was over was gathering in our little group of about 10 people, together with Think Pink and Naysayer from eStories, Neop, Lime Dreaming, Nero, and of course Snoopy and I, and some others. And together we talked a little bit, we chatted, we had a great time there with funny moments, and we explored all the vendor tables together. And yeah, that was basically how the first day went at the beginning. And afterwards, some of us attended panels. For example, Snoopy, and after quite some time, me too, we watched the Ambient White panel, which is a game inspired by MLP. And afterwards, the panel of eStories themselves, explaining how they do their work. And I think it was quite funny there.
Going to a panel, going to a panel, going to a panel, going to a huge panel. All the panelists. So.
Create the background after the... Man kann das halt anpassen daran.
Yeah, you can...
What I also did was meeting fantastic people. For example, some people recognized me from my DeviantArt or YouTube. On the other hand, I met friends like Danny Vixen and Daily Skyfox again, who were there as vendors again. Additionally, I was so lucky to get Michelle Krieber herself to sign my drawing I did for the GalaCon showing Applejack and Applebloom, since their voice actors are there. And oh my god, it was so great, I even got a picture with them. And in the end, something unbelievable happened, at least for me, because I got to meet Imalu, who is a fantastic artist. Like, I can tell, you really need to check out her DeviantArt and so on. We had so many funny moments talking about ponies and drawing and all the cool stuff, and even spending some time together, especially at the voice actor panel, together with Ashley Ball, Kazumi Evans, and many more. And afterwards having a lot of funny moments. So it was such a cool experience, especially because she knows my art. Oh my god!
Well, I think we all have different schedules. We're all kind of coming in and out at different times. And yeah, I get to say I'm going to Italy after this, so I'm nervous.
Daniel, no. I originally brought into audition for Twilight Sparkle, but when I auditioned, Daniel said, oh, you know what, you sound like Rarity. I was like, sure, cool. didn't know who Rarity was, but I was like, yeah, cool, cool, cool. And then a couple weeks later, I found out I booked. And so that's kind of how I got into My Little Pony and started my voiceover career. So that's just one avenue. So everyone else has a different story. So.
We actually planned to get a signature by Ashley Ball and some other guests of honor. But I assume that this is cancelled. Sadly.
Oh dear goodness, today has been such a long and exhausting and stressful day, but on the other hand, it's been such an amazing time today. Like seriously, the time at GalaCon day one was so amazing and so awesome in any way when it comes to the panels, when it comes to meeting friends, having fun in any way. It was just amazing, I can tell. Like, I got to meet E-Stories and all the people around him, like Naysayer and Lime Dreaming and all the others. We hang out, we chatted, and oh, it was so cool, and they are so nice, and it started in the morning, and yeah, it was so amazing. I can't find words for that, except amazing and awesome, I'm sorry. I got to meet Danny Vixen again, and we had a little chat, and she's going to share her table with me, so I can sell my own artwork, traditional pieces, tomorrow at her table too. And she promoted me a little bit, and that's a kind of generous and sweet thing of her, and I'm so so happy and so grateful for that. So we see how this goes tomorrow. Besides that, some people recognize me and ask me how I'm doing, and this is just so sweet of the fandom and the people in it. And I got Michelle Krieber to sign my picture I drew for her and Ashley Ball. Sadly, I couldn't get to Ashley Ball to ask her. But it's enough that Michelle Krieber did that, and maybe I can see Ashley Ball tomorrow, but I'm not sure. We will see. And last but not least, I got to meet Imalu, who is an awesome, amazing, and freaking talented artist. I really like her and her art style as well. And she just texted me via Twitter that asking me if I was going to GalaCon, and I was saying yes and being wondering why she contacted me. And yeah, she asked me if we want to meet each other, and I said yes, of course, and she did too. So we met each other, and it came to be that she likes my artwork and that she knows me and I know her, and she didn't believe that I knew her. So we followed each other and liked each other and each other's artwork, of course, but no one knew. So it was so amazing because I felt so honored that she recognized me and that she...
So what I was... That was not cool. He tickled me. What I was about to say before I got interrupted was that it was awesome to meet an amazing artist and awesome person as Imalu, and it was such an honor for me, but it's been a long day and we are very tired, our brains aren't working properly, so we're going to bed now, and yeah, I'm really looking forward to tomorrow. Maybe this is going to be even more amazing, we will see. So yeah, I hope we can see each other then.
So, this is our hotel room. It's quite nice, as I think.
It's me, hello.
With... This is really necessary. A nice bed. I think we have light here too. Pretty windows and yeah, cute seat, a desk, TV, and well, it looks quite alright. I like it. And of course, the bathroom. It's simple, it's enough for one night, I guess. So yeah, I'm quite pleased with how this looks.
Good morning, everyone. It's Lupi, and I'm well rested. Yeah, I had a wonderful night here. I slept pretty well in this awesome bed. And yeah, today is the last day at GalaCon. It's the second one, so we'll see how this goes. It's about 8:30 in the morning, I think, and we're gonna have breakfast in a few minutes. And afterwards, we are going to the con again. And yeah, maybe we can have some beautiful times with others. And I probably sell a bit of my artwork. Well, see you then. I'm going to the signing session with Emanu!
With my boy, my man!
Probably getting an autograph of Ashley Ball, and I just noticed I forgot the picture.
Oh!
Going back! Currently waiting in the long line. Like very long line. With all the people.
I want to kill myself.
You don't want to kill yourself. But I can draw. Waiting in this line took us 2.5 hours and we got pretty bored from time to time. But still, even though it was pretty warm and somehow exhausting, we had a lot of fun and did many silly things, as you have seen already. The waiting was worth it though, because I achieved my goal and got 2 signatures I really wanted to have on my Apple Sisters drawing. I got Ashley Ball and Michelle Krieber to sign this drawing I specially made for the GalaCon this year. And I even got a picture with both of them. So I call this a pretty successful experience and awesome time. Afterwards, I spent most of the day sitting next to Danny and her boyfriend and selling my artwork, which was pretty successful too. I got to meet many nice and kind people. I sold some of my traditional pieces and even one piece that was very special to me because I made it together with Snoopy Stallion and we sold it as some kind of auction, which was pretty successful. Again, I got to draw a lot this day, especially working on commissions, which you can see here. And yeah, even though day 2 was calm compared to the first one, it was kind of an awesome experience too, seeing all the nice people saying lovely things to you. And besides, how often do you get the chance to have your own little piece of someone else's vendor table to sell your artwork? Well, I call this pretty cool, and I'm very grateful for that. Okay, to explain the situation, they both got a challenge from me. They have a few minutes now to draw my OC. Meow Jackie will draw my OC Lupi, that means you, and Meow is going to draw Lupi, the bad side of my OC. At least she's trying. Okay, good luck everyone, we will see the result in a bit.
Oh,
The two competitors did it. After some time they finished those drawings. Oh my god, they're so cute. What did she say? Give my Schal zurück! Give my star back. That's pretty cute. So cute. This little Lupi being angry with his my star back. And this. This is so cute too. Like, now Jackie nailed my cuteness, like the element of cuteness. So I will announce the winner. Both. Both will get a little doodle, okay? Thank you for doing it.
Thank you.
And thank you.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
okay. Thank you.
And there's a very like important crowd that's kind of easy to forget because they're just kind of everywhere. But at the same time, they're very clear to see. They have clear color coding, which really helps. They work so hard. They zip around the convention, no matter where people are needed, no matter where something needs to be done.
Holding hands with naysayer, holding hands with naysayer. Everyone, looky here and say hi. 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 You're awesome. All right. Say goodbye to Ludwigsburg. We almost didn't get our train, So we were like kind of running. And we're going back to Stuttgart so we can get our flight in time. And it's pretty warm.
Nächste Station, Kornwestheim.
See?
Bitte achten Sie beim Ausstieg.
So we're at the airport now. And we just heard that our flight got delayed like 20 minutes or something. And yeah, so we have to wait a little bit longer. But I hope that the flight will be alright. We're still talking about the happened things at GalaCon, the experiences we got, and yeah, maybe good memories. And maybe we see each other in the airplane.
Sketchy at the airport.
So currently in the plane now, as you probably can see. And well, our flight will go in a few minutes. To show you, it's pretty late outside. Pretty dark. And yeah, hopefully it's going to be a calm and good flight. We arrived in Berlin now. It is pretty dark, I know. So we arrived in Berlin and well, I got kind of sick during the flight, but it's alright now. Feeling better. We were sitting in the bus to our little station. And then we're finally almost home. Thank you. It's like very practical. As you can see. So yeah, almost at home and I can't wait actually. Yep. Why? Why is it doing this? I don't know what's this one. I don't know.
The whole world at our feet, watching seasons change.